They lace up, suit up, and put the ball up with the best of them. But these players are definitely in a league of their own.
Listen, you just come on out and we'll kick some major, you know what I told you yesterday.
Meet the Texas Challenge Basketball Squad, a team made up of ladies in their 60s, 70s, 80s, and yes, even 90-year-olds. Now these hoopsters are a little older, but very spry, bringing new meaning to the word granny shot.
It's a great program for senior women. None of us think of ourselves as seniors, you understand?
Right.
Some of my friends, when I ask them to come play, their first thing is, I'm too old, I can't do that. And they just don't realize that we all can do considerably more.
Now, if you think this is some type of half court, slow motion, wake me up when it's over brand of basketball, then think again. These ladies are here to compete, and they have the bruises to prove it.
During our tournament this weekend, let me tell you what, there was a lot of banging around out there and knocking down and elbowing and pushing off. It is very serious basketball.
It's fun because physically they're in shape, a prime reason why these ladies participate and succeed in this league. They've earned the right to play in the 2007 Senior Olympics.
They may have arthritis, they may have this or that, but when they get out on the basketball court and they go to the games, they're just a regular person out there playing their sport.
Okay, now that you've seen what we can do, how about let's see what you can do, man?
Okay, let's do it
then. Come on, let's go. Here working up for a long time. You came in cold, so we're gonna forgive you this time. How's that?
Hey, I'll take whatever I can get, but I for sure know age is nothing but a number when it comes to these ladies, I swear.
Thank you, man. We love it. We love it. We're really glad you came out.
No.